I usually leave the table set up as is because they usually get something afterwards. So, use a blanket over the top of your salt. And then you take some towels, the big, luxurious towels, and you lay them over the table like so. This is for when they sweat. And then you reset the table on top. This will save you several steps later on when you're doing the rest of the appointment. It'll be very smooth and seamless for the client. Need the chest towel or the diaper towel for this part because the client will be naked coming from the Epsom salt bath, so we'll just come in from this way. After the client gets on the table, we'll actually flip the blankets and the towels up over and around their